Coronation Street spoilers, Peter Barlow to be haunted by Tina McIntyre after Carla Connor plot. It's an affair that many Coronation Street fans like to cast to the back of their memories, but Peter Barlow is set to be revisited by his old flame Tina McIntyre, kind of. Carla Connor will set him a test to see if he really has changed his ways, but will he pass? It was Peter's affair with Tina, played by our girl star Michelle Keegan, that led to his relationship with Carla hitting the rocks, and the whole mess also became the catalyst for Tina's brutal murder at the hands of Rob Donovan. A lot of time has passed, and when they take over Underworld together, old feelings stir once more. But Carla isn't sure that she wants to risk being hurt again, so sets out to find out whether Peter is the same old womanizing rogue beneath his changed man exterior. Chris Gascoigne explained to TV Times, when interviewing a new machinist at Underworld, Carla is struck by how much like Tina one of the applicants is. So she decides to let Peter interview her and see how he handles it. She is testing whether or not he has changed. But will he pass the test? You'll have to wait and see. Peter is older and wiser, and maybe not as impulsive as he once was. He is going to prove that he can help run the business successfully, and then he'll sit back and see what happens. But with Nick Tilsley about to arrive back on the scene, anything could happen. It certainly seems like there is some hope for Peter and Carla, though, as Alison King told us that there is definitely still a love between the couple, even if she is not so sure that they work together long term. She mused, "I think essentially they just love each other, and it's a very kind relationship under the surface, no matter what has gone on. Even when they say they hate each other, they actually know that they don't. That is something in their chemistry. It isn't something they can do anything about, because they have similarities. I think they are better apart, but I like working with Chris so much that I don't want that to be the case. I think they are great as that on-off relationship, that will they, won't they?"